Welcome, Librans. This is your birthday reading. This is your solar birthday readings for the Librans that was born. The Librans that was born 28 until the 28 until the Librans. This is your solar year birthday from the 28th until the 4th of October. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful support, Librans. Happy birthday. All right, Librans. This is going to be a year where a lot of you are having issues with a family. Now, whatever the issues is and the situation is, a resolution is going to be coming to this. So what we're seeing here is that family issues, emotional family issues is going to be coming up. Some sort of a secrecy over the family is going to be coming out, and that is going to be transpiring in your world. I see a lot of you are going to be successfully coming out of a situation. You have strong foundation. I see you're going to be communicating clearly what happened and what has transpired. Some emotional situations are here, and some of you are going to be dealing with a scorpion. There is no luck between you and the scorpion. I see that the emotional situation is in balance, and I see conflicts between you and family members and friends. So there is some sort of a conflicting situation that is going to be coming up between some of you and family members and friends. So be aware of this in this year. We see some happiness and success over a Cancer. I see you communicate clearly. Some of you will have a new start. Some of you are hanging in limbo, waiting on some sort of a money or information from a corporation institution. Then we see some sort of an emotional situation is going to be leaving some of your lives. So the conflicts, lies and deceptiveness, the Ten of Swords, beside the energy of the family, secrecy is going to be coming out. I see some of you have used your powers, or the powers was used against you. Collaboration, where people was collaborating and using and falsing and giving information that was incorrect. Then we see some of you who has a business. I see some sort of a, you were hoping and wishing for something, but I see you're going to be receiving something else. I see people at collaborate in order to lie. And I see a tower moment is coming down. People are finding out the truth, and I see your fortune is going to be returned. There is a lot of money that is going to be coming in for you, Librans. So this is wonderful, a wonderful alignment of energies that is coming up this year for you guys. So, okay, let's look at the people who were born on the 28th. You have the Angman energy. You have 3 and you have 1. So you have 1, twice 3, and 12. So what is this year going to be for you guys? You're going to be finding out the truth. Information is coming out about a Cancer and what a Cancer has done. I see that some of you will receive a new start. Whoever was dealing with some sort of an issue with a Cancer, I see they're going to be finding out exactly what a Cancer have done. And there is going to be some sort of a resolution that is coming in. Then I see the energy of the star for the people who were born on the 29th. You have the energy of the star, which is 17 and 8. So expect money to be good. You have the 4 strong foundation, and I see especially young people, if you're looking for a job or finishing your study, or you're looking for a new apartment, it is going to be the year where you're going to be successful with these things. So then we are looking at strong foundation. I see communication, being successfully overcoming some sort of an issue that was there and was created. So this is going to be good. It is a wonderful year. It's a year where you're going to be cutting through using the sword of truth in order to communicate and clear up situations. Then we see for the people who were born on the 30th, September 30th, we have the energy of the Hierophant. The energy of the Hierophant is here, and I see a lot of you are communicating in a group. Whatever is happening, whatever is transpiring, if you're using communication at your workplace or your career, you're going to be doing very, very good this year. It's going to be a really wonderful year that is going to be coming in for you guys, and that is going to be good. So really, really wonderful alignment of energy. Communication is going to be good. And money is going to be good also for you guys. There is a sort of a long-term stability that is going to be coming in with a whole lot of money and a whole lot of wealth from a corporation institution. So this could be people who are going on pension. That sort of a situation could be coming up and transpiring. So be aware, money is going to be good in this year. And I see anything that has to do with communication is going to be good with a group of people. Then when we look at the people who were born on the 1st of October, we are seeing the energy of the Eye Princess. And the energy of the Eye Princess, so, and the energy of the maturity of where you are dealing with a certain aspect of yourself, it is a nurturing aspect. It is the imperial, the mother of mature wealth. And there was some sort of a regretful situation, and with a family with a whole lot of money. And I see that this is going to be resolved, okay? So whatever the regretful situation with a family is with a whole lot of money, it is going to be resolved. A tower moment, so you have 3, 5, and 10. A whole lot of family issue is going to be coming up for you guys that is born on the 1st of October, so be aware. As we look at the people who were born on the 2nd of October, what we see happening is that something is leaving your life. Whatever that was making you was upsetting challenges, obstacles, whatever this was that was blocking your materialistic wealth, it is going to be leaving your life. At the end of the year, you will receive your happiness and joy, and you will be capable to move forward in a very positive way. There's a lot of information that is coming out, and they're finding out the deceptiveness, and people weren't speaking the truth, and you're going to be finding this out in this year. You Librans, I see a moment of a unexpected situation is just flying out of your life and is going to be rebalancing in a really positive way. So what we're seeing here is 16 and 1/7. So some of you, whatever injustice or dishonest play that was created with you, I see truth is going to be coming back, and this is going to be good. Then you have the energy of 7, 16, 10, and 9. Okay, 9 is emotional situation, emotional things that was transpiring. As we look at the people who were born on the 3rd of October, what we're seeing is that you're dealing with someone who is using their powers. If you are a business person, there's a whole lot of conflicts with your business partner. There is someone who has been using their powers over you guys, and you're going to be taking back your power and balancing out some sort of a situation that is happening and is transpiring. And this is going to be good, because whatever the conflicts is, some of you could have been in a relationship with a Leo, and some of you could have collaborated with a Leo. And I see all of this is going to be coming out. So be aware of what is happening and transpiring, because I see all of this is going to be transpiring. So the energy of the Emperor, we see conflicts, and we see some sort of a collaboration. Some of you could be merging and collaborating with other people. All right. Then we're moving on. You guys have 4, 5, and 3. These are the energies that you should use to work on in the year. Then we are looking at the people who were born on the 4th of October. We see the Wheel of Fortune, and we also see some sort of a friends are coming back in your life. I see money is going to be returning and friends are going to be returning in your life. So like people who you have lost contact with, they are going to be definitely returning in your life. And I see money is going to be also returning. So old friends and money will be returning in your life. And this is going to be good. So the Wheel of Fortune is a really wonderful year. This is going to be a very lucky year for you guys with friendships and money. Okay. You have the Ten of Pentacles in the upright, and it is going to be absolutely, absolutely fabulous. So this is going to be good. So whatever that was happening and transpiring, I see that you all are going to be coming out in a very, very positive way. So this is going to be good. It is going to be very positive because people are going to be connecting in an higher level of consciousness, and this is going to be good. So you guys have 10, that is whole positive thoughts. A new start is coming in, a whole lot of positive alignment of energy. 6 as emotional situation and has to do with the 6 of cups. So that is going to be about friendships, relationships, that sort of a thing. Anything that has to do with the energy of cups has to do with the emotional side of you. Money, materialistic wealth is going to be here, and you are going to be really financial stability, okay? And this is good. So when we look, some of you are going to be walking in the unknown. This is a wonderful energy where it's as if some of you are moving in some sort of unknown territory, but not to worry, it is going to be good. Number 7 mean you're on the good part. Just move along, even though you're not seeing where you're going. It is the correct direction you are moving in, okay? Then we see for the people who were born in October, rescue is coming up here. You're going to be rescued from whatever issue, situation that was applying in your life. So people who were born from the 1st of October until the 4th of October, you're going to be rescued and rescued from some sort of a situation that was happening and transpiring. And this is definitely going to be good. So rescue is really, a positive energy. You guys have the year of the star. It is about healing. It is about success and wonderful alignment of energy. So be connected with the energy. Now the outcome of this year, number 29, coming to life, is as if some of you are going to be returning to a normal state of life. There was some sort of issues and situation that was going on, and finally it is now going to be over in this year, and you all are going to be coming to life, returning to that really aligned state within yourself, where you're going to be choosing for yourself and choosing in a very, very positive way. So this is so powerful. It's going to be a really powerful year. You have twice the energy of 7, you have 11, duality, which is your all-time energy vibration, duality, balancing the scale, 29 is 11, so it is a really powerful year, the energy of the star. You're going to be taking back your reign and power, and you're going to be aligning yourself in a very wonderful way. So this is wonderful and positive. So be aware, it is good to ask for a birthday reading. It is still not too late. It is the right time to ask for a birthday reading. And you are going to be realizing how magnificent this year is going to be. It's going to be a year where you're coming to life and you're moving forward in an absolutely fabulous, fabulous way. So ladies and gentlemen, please remember to thumbs up, share these videos, thumbs up in order for the algorithm to pick up these videos. I really, truly love you guys. I love you, Librans. Please leave a message. Let me know how it's going to be. Namaste. Until next time.